Volkswagen has launched the Tiguan SUV in India. Volkswagen India has made every bit of an effort to make sure that it stays that way. Volkswagen recently launched the Tiguan in India. Available in two variants, the Tiguan is priced from Rs 27.98 lakh to Rs 31.38 lakh, ex-showroom Delhi. The Tiguan is available with a single 2.0-liter diesel engine option. A 7-speed dual-clutch automatic gearbox and 4-motion all-wheel drive tech aerial so offered as standard. The claimed airy mileage for the Volkswagen Tiguan diesel is 17 km/h. The bonnet sports characteristic lines, which join the grille, in a V-shape. The sleek-looking LED headlights complete the sophisticated look of the car. Compared to the previous gen model, the new gen VW Tiguan is 60 mm longer, 30 mm wider, and the wheelbase too is up by 77 mm. The Highline variant, that we were driving, comes fitted with 18-inch multi-spoke alloys, which look good. The Comfort Line gets 17-inch wheels. Adding to the rugged look are the brushed aluminium finished roof rails and the matte cladding, on the lower half of the body. The lines, on the side, merge well into the rear, and that's where you see the LED tail lamps, which are simple and only available in the Highline trim. The flat-bottomed steering wheel adds to the sportiness quotient, and then there's the twin-pod instrument cluster, and finally the all-black interior, which is something that we've seen on other Volkswagen cars. The 12.3-inch touchscreen infotainment system, which comes equipped with Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and Mirror Link. It gets a Bluetooth, cruise control, an SD card slot, and a CD player. But sadly, no navigation system, and that would have probably been a value addition. However, the navigation can be accessed via the VW App Connect. There's also a 3-zone climate control on the Volkswagen Tiguan. But the panoramic sunroof is the highlight of the cabin, but, then again, that's only available in the Highline variant. The Comfort Line also misses out on keyless entry and a push-button start system. The spacious cabin has room enough for 5 people, and the rear seats can be adjusted for reach and recline. The driver's seat is electrically adjustable and has a memory function, while the navigator seat can be manually adjusted for height and reach. There's good enough knee room, shoulder room, and head room, and the seat cushions help in making you comfortable, even during long journeys. Ergonomically too, everything is within your reach, and there are a whole bunch of cubby holes that are spread all across the car. The Tiguan's boot has a 615-liter capacity, which expands to 1,655 liters, with the rear seat folded down. On highways though, the VW Tiguan feels more at home, as the 7-speed DSG unit channels all that power to the wheels, and you reach the 3-digit mark, on the speedo, effortlessly. The Highline variant of the Tiguan also gets reverse parking camera and even self-sealing tires, basically tires which won't puncture, unless you really try hard to get them to. As part of pedestrian safety, the VW Tiguan also gets a sensor on the front bumper that raises the rear end of the hood, to minimize the injuries caused to a pedestrian, something which comes in handy. The German major enters the hotly contested premium SUV space with the Tiguan, finally. We'll be right back.